It's not as impressive as a 747 though, is it?